Nightmares, the firing images of the sleeping mind, like the dark genre of a dream, the dream that's more sinister. My nightmares, the host of an evil tormentor that chases me every night. Waking up in the morning is a relief from hell. The man in my sleep seems so real, I almost swear he is, but it wasn't until one morning that I found out that I was right.
Dude, I don't know what time it is, but it's way too early. Oh no. No, please don't tell me this is about that stupid nightmare of yours again, man. Look, dude.
No, it's different this time, man. I saw him, dude, but this time it wasn't in my dreams. I swear to God, I saw him in my house.
You've got to be kidding me. This nightmare of yours is getting ridiculous. Go back to sleep, man.
Dude! Shit.
Let me in.
What the hell are you doing? What the hell is going on?
He's chasing me.
Who was chasing you?
The man from my dreams. Where'd you put those pictures I drew last time I stayed here?
Here.
That's him.
That's definitely him.
So that's the man that chased you here?
Yeah, and he's probably still here.
Aw, shit.
We're gonna die. He's outside my house. This isn't good.
Shut up!
No! Man, you brought him here. You shut up!
Shut up. Oh God! Shit!
He's gone?
I don't know, but we gotta get the hell out of here.
I'm trying.
What do we do?
Just drive.
Just drive, man.
Dead.
Better make sure.
Home doesn't feel quite as sweet when you just got back from killing someone. And just when I thought things were back to normal again, a note on my computer caught my eye. I must have missed it this morning. The note was from my mom, telling me that her lost stepson has recently contacted us and is in town visiting. She said don't be alarmed by his appearance. He's a little strange. Being born without vocal cords doesn't make up for it either. He's hoping to meet people, so show him around. Love, Mom.